are you?
Oh, it's great to be back.
Oh, so happy.
I'm a friend of your parents.
I know that you met my parents.
Yeah,
yes.
They came to a club in Boston, I think. And they were very nice people. And they came to me after the show, and then they suggested a threesome.
No.
And I don't know. Maybe I'm a little old-fashioned in that way.
You'd be surprised how many people say yes to them.
Yeah.
Now, I have to ask about this, especially today, this feels more important than ever. You were on Celebrity Apprentice with Donald Trump. Donald Trump fired you.
Yes.
And what was it like to be fired by Donald Trump?
See, this is the problem, the way they edit these shows. He fires me, like, very angrily, but they don't show afterwards when he invited me into his office and we lied on the couch and cuddled for an hour.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that was totally on the cutting room floor.
Yeah, they don't show that, because I like Donald. He's kind of like Hitler without the warmth.
Yeah. Was it an enjoyable experience doing The Celebrity Apprentice?
I think I lasted about an hour and a half. Yeah, I didn't sell that many corn muffins. Or whatever you
had to
do.
You weren't good at selling corn
muffins?
I would have thought you'd have been great.
Yeah, most people, when they see me act, think he'd be much better at selling corn muffins. Yeah.
Now, you have a theory that you can tell what Trump is thinking based on his expressions.
Yes, you gotta watch very closely. If he likes you, he makes a face like this.
Okay.
If he doesn't like you, he makes a face like this.
Very subtle difference.
If he's not sure.
Okay. So you really have to have an eye for
it.
Yeah.